Well, Townsville's NBL coach is facing suspension for giving the referees an almighty spray during last night's Hawks-Croc game in Wollongong. Paul Wilpert was ejected in the second quarter for abusing the officials. Then he really let fly.
Well, he'll get another one. Assistant coach should just grab it in right now.
Hawks fans sent Wolpert on his way. The tribunal might do the same later this week. His Crocs, well, they still went on to a 15-point win.